This is low tier.
Shut your bitch ass up!
Congrats on the 200K. Hope all is well.
Thanks for the 200. I appreciate it. And thanks for the sub, too. That's what be fucking me up in this game is, that low profile shit, like, you could block, that's the only game where you could block back, and it doesn't, I don't know how to explain it. Like, when I'm holding back in any of the Street Fighters, you can't just go low and hit me while I'm holding back block. I don't know. I don't know if you guys know what the fuck I mean, but. Yeah, the proxy guard. It's like, so that means they took the proxy guard out? That's why I be getting clipped, bruh. That's why I be getting clipped. Now it all fucking makes sense. Cause I'm like, bro, in any of the Street Fighter, I could just hold back. Now it all makes sense. That's funny. Now it all makes sense. I'm like, bro, how am I getting hit by lows when I'm blocking? They remove proxy guard. See why this game is scrubby as fuck? Now I really can't take this shit serious.
Cammy wins.
I'm like, bro, I'm holding back. How am I getting clipped low? I never knew they removed proxy guard, bro. This fool JP's button is fucking trash. Like, this should be a godlike button, but it's not. Jab, 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 jab for a frame trap. It's just too easy for dumb niggas to get caught. Like, y'all made the game too easy and he removed proxy guard. Like, why?
Like, why'd you remove Proxy Guard for? What was the point in doing that? I thought something was wrong with me. I'm like, damn, like, do I not know how to block anymore? These niggas removed Proxy Guard. Oh my god, I can't get over that. I really can't get over that, man. I can't get over it. What the fuck was Capcom thinking, man? That niggas made universal jabs as combos and removed Proxy Guard. You got niggas really thinking they good at Street Fighter. Yeah, bro. This shit is a joke. Also, to this Cammy player, you can get the fuck out of my lobby, bro. I bet you right now, if you cut on Street Fighter 4 with Cammy, I swear on it. I bet you $500 you couldn't body me with Cammy. You pick Cammy in Street Fighter 4 on me, I will rob your shit. The fuck out of here, pussy. Fake ass Street Fighter 5. Excuse me, Street Fighter 6 player. Get the fuck out of here, bum. Nigga be struggling with combos. He couldn't do a 3-hit combo with Cammy in Street Fighter 4, I promise you. Blowing, you don't know what the fuck you doing, you garbage as fuck. It's a waste of my time. I could just play rank if I'm gonna play sorry ass niggas like this. Points. Shit over with. Nigga trash, bro. When I play people once, I'm gonna just start not playing them again. You trash, bro. How you fumble that? Seen an orb and you still press buttons. Like, players like this will never be good. Because you're too nervous and you're garbage as fuck. It's a player match and you still don't know how to fucking relax. You mashing a bunch of buttons, you doing a bunch of unsafe shit. Get the fuck out of my fucking lobby, you bum ass fucking player. You fucking suck, nigga. Learn how to fucking actually be patient in player matches, you garbage ass motherfucker. Some sad nigga was just scary as fuck. Same DJ, bro. These niggas said, let's put RoboCop in a Mortal Kombat game. And Terminator. Nobody even used those characters. Maybe I should just let this person beat me on board. I'm already bored of playing Street Fighter 6 and I just cut it on. It don't hit like that, man. Like, even though I hated 5, like, for some reason I was addicted to playing it. 6, I just don't really care. I don't care if I cut it on or not. Honestly, don't even care. Matter of fact, take the dub, bro. I don't even feel like winning in this shit. Didn't I already play this nigga already anyway? I don't even care to win or lose. That's all you, bro. Go ahead and take those. So instead of taking a dub, this fucking weirdo starts taunting. This is what happens when people are spit out of pussies for no reason. Yo, women, y'all gotta stop having babies with niggas who just fucked you for recreational purposes. This is the product you get. Fucking pussy ass motherfucker. I'ma blacklist the fuck out of you too. Dude sat there and wasted my fucking time. Sat there and wasted my fucking time, you fucking worthless bot. Practice. I sat there and let this dude win. This punk ass nigga gonna sit over here and keep fucking sitting here taunting. Fucking weirdo. Tell these niggas it's sexless, bro. Anybody that gets pussy don't carry on like this. Nigga's still stuck in the first dimension of life. Ain't no hard nothing, motherfucker. Clean your fucking earwax out. Clear neutral. Just jump. See that tick throw shit? This shit's cheap, bro. You don't even have to be good. You don't even have to be good with the character. Just drive, rush, and neutral, and just spam standing strong all day. That's it. I'm already in the corner. Simplistic shit. You know what I'm saying? It's, you don't have to be good to play with Drew. It's just that simple. This guy's a fucking bum. He's just playing with a character that allows him to do shit. Yeah. fuck is that? See what I'm talking about? You see this garbage ass fucking player just keep jump like, oh, I cannot play against niggas like this. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking garbage ass nigga. That's all people do online. There's no good players online. They just jump and just spam. That's it. They just jump through this shit all day. That's it. I block, I anti-air, right? He jumps again. These niggas are fucking scrubs, bro. Jump, spam drive impact. Spam drive rush, just jump. Nothing calculated, look. No, I'ma just start playing one game and that's it. Sorry ass fucking player. Like, I'm winning one game convincingly, and then I'm losing to these sorry-ass niggas the next two. God. DJ wins. Actually, I only lost them once, but I'm still gonna blacklist the fuck out of them. It's too YOLO, man. Blacklist is full. Can't even block who I wanna block.
Round. Yeah.